when this matrix equal to this matrix. Now from the equality of matrices we can write the corresponding elements are equal. That means this x equal to 3. Then we can write y plus 2 is equal to 1. Then we can write 3 is equal to 3. But we are not writing this one. Z minus 1 is equal to 2. So x equal to 3 answer already we have got. Here 2 we can take that side. So 1 minus 2 that is equal to minus 1 value of y. This is the answer. And here z equal to 1 will go that side. So 3 is the answer.